But I have to say that she's a tough negotiator and not an easy one. She's defending the point of view of Britain with all the energy we know she has, and I'm doing the same on the side of the European Union. Despite our best efforts and the significant progress we and our teams have made over the past days on the three main withdrawal issues, it was not possible to reach a complete agreement today.